The winner Star Wars The Last Jedi at the start of the year, UK cinema owners agreed that the biggest film of 2017 would likely be one released in the final week, Star Wars The Last Jedi. The only question was how big? Star Wars The Force Awakens remains the biggest film of all time at the UK box office, overtaking Skyfall, £103 million, with a stonking £123 million. Could the sequel match up? Star Wars The Last Jedi went into 723 UK and Irish cinemas, the widest release for a film. Opening weekend is a very robust £20.3 million, the biggest of 2017, overtaking Beauty and the Beast £19.7 million. Including Thursday, The Last Jedi's number rose to a four-day £28 million. In comparison, The Force Awakens debuted with £24.3 million in 3 days and £34 million in 4 days. The Last Jedi is running either 16% or 18% behind its predecessor, depending on whether you compare the 3-day or 4-day numbers. There had been speculation that The Last Jedi could end up even bigger than The Force Awakens, though this overlooks the fact that 2015's The Force Awakens was the first new Star Wars film in 10 years, and fan appetite was huge. The Last Jedi is the third Star Wars film in the space of 2 years, following last year's Rogue One. The Last Jedi's £20.3 million 3-day opening number is the third biggest of all time in the UK, behind The Force Awakens and Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 2, £23.7 million. Spectre delivered a 3-day £20.0 million, although a more generous preview strategy pushed its overall opening number to £41.3 million. Skyfall began with £20.2 million and no previews. The runner-up Paddington 2 with Christmas looming, and schools already beginning to break up for the festive season, families are now in holiday mode. The transition helped Paddington 2 achieve a relatively slim decline at the UK box office, down just 20% from the previous session. Total, after 6 weeks, is £31.4 million, making The Bear Adventure the sixth biggest hit of the year so far. See the top 20 chart for 2017, below. Cinemas will now be banking on robust traffic for Paddington 2 all the way through to the end of the school holidays in early January. The original Paddington film ended up on £37.9 million. The market, thanks to the arrival of The Last Jedi, the market overall is 437% up on the previous session, which was, admittedly, the weakest for box office in more than 4 years, and 43% up on the equivalent weekend from 2016, which greeted the arrival of Rogue One. Box office for January to November was 4% up on 2016 levels, and a strong finish to 2017, after a weak early December, should see the lead maintained. Yet to come are Animation Ferdinand, which effectively arrived in cinemas on Saturday but has not officially opened, Jumanji Welcome to the Jungle, Pitch Perfect 3, and Hugh Jackman musical The Greatest Showman. 2017, the year in review. Despite the tales of gloom about the US box office this summer, the UK has delivered another strong year in 2017, led by breakout hits Beauty and the Beast £72.4 million and Dunkirk £56.7 million. Beauty and the Beast is bigger than 2016's biggest hit, Rogue One, and The Last Jedi will almost certainly likewise end up bigger. The wealth has also been spread a little more widely, with 20 films achieving at least £20 million in box office, compared with only 17 in 2016. Films performing above expectations included Spider-Man Homecoming and La La Land, all taking more than £30 million. Wonder Woman, with $413 million, is the second biggest hit of the year at the US box office, behind only Beauty and the Beast $504 million. In the UK, Wonder Woman ranks only 19th for the year, with £22.2 million. Similarly, Justice League ranks 11th for the year in the US and only 22nd in the UK. The star performer in the UK relative to the US is, perhaps unsurprisingly, the locally relevant Dunkirk, which ranks only 12th for the year in North America. Paddington 2 has yet to be released in the US. Play Video 226 Top 10 Films, 1517 December 1st. Star Wars The Last Jedi, £28,010,841 from 723 sites, new to Paddington 2, 1,357,273 pounds from 631 sites. Total 31,365,641 pounds 6 weeks 3. Daddy's Home 2, 1,032,977 pounds from 501 sites. Total 11,393,266 pounds 4 weeks 4. Wonder, 467,987 pounds from 486 sites. Total 3,513,838 pounds 3 weeks 5. Justice League, 222,699 pounds from 304 sites. Total 17,214,315 pounds 5 weeks 6. Murder on the Orient Express, 196,186 pounds from 274 sites. Total 23,541,083 pounds 7 weeks 7. The Disaster Artist, 118,044 pounds from 193 sites. Total 1,035,880 pounds 3 weeks 8. A Bateman's Christmas, 97,840 pounds from 167 sites. Total 8,121,794 pounds 7 weeks 9. The Star, 93,775 pounds from 167 sites. Total 717,192 pounds 4 weeks 10. Thor Ragnarok, 92,665 pounds from 156 sites. Total 30,936,228 pounds 8 weeks. Other openers: Mountain, 41,813 pounds including 29,059 pounds previews from 15 sites. Youth, 11,226 pounds from 10 sites. Mountains May Depart, 4,128 pounds from 6 sites. The Prince of Nothingwood, 3,353 pounds from 15 sites. Hardcore, 2,375 pounds from 5 sites. Shot Caller, 1,090 pounds from 3 sites. Bingo the King of the Mornings, 257 pounds from 6 sites. Top 20 films in the UK in 2017. 1. Beauty and the Beast, 72.43 million pounds. 2. Dunkirk, 56.65 million pounds. 3. Despicable Me 3, 47.70 million pounds. 4. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, 41.00 million pounds. 5. It, 32.34 million pounds. 6. Paddington 2, 31.37 million pounds. 7. Thor Ragnarok, 30.94 million pounds. 8. Spider-Man Homecoming, 30.48 million pounds. 9. La La Land, 30.42 million pounds. 10. Fast Furious 8, 29.63 million pounds. 11. Sing, 29.17 million pounds. 12. The Boss Baby, 29.11 million pounds. 13. Star Wars The Last Jedi, 28.01 million pounds. 14. The Lego Batman Movie, 27.43 million pounds. 15. Kingsman The Golden Circle, 24.88 million pounds. 16. Logan, 23.87 million pounds. 17. Murder on the Orient Express, 23.54 million pounds. 18. 50 Shades Darker, 23.08 million pounds. 19. Wonder Woman, 22.18 million pounds. 20. War for the Planet of the Apes, 20.76 million pounds. Grosses to 17th of December, still on release. Thanks to ComScore, all figures relate to takings in UK and Ireland cinema.